I believe that Newham voters should be given the option this election to vote for someone who not only cares for the poor, runs food banks, and understands the problems we face in housing and education, but for someone who has a Christian and moral approach to politics. Christians need a voice, and the nation needs Christians to stand in their place and do what is right without compromising. If you agree, please support me so I can stand.